and they can't create.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Downtown and Black Mamba. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Downtown is 24, Black Mamba is 28. The rest is virtually identical. And Downtown, Black Mamba.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Black Mamba, white trunks for Downtown. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it on in the octagon.
No, the left leg goes high.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Now they tangle.
He's got over and under here. She moves to the tie clinch. Tying up in the clinch here.
Downtown's got the double underhooks here.
First takedown of the fight.
Good scramble.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Nice jab. That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
She's back up.
That connected.
Look at this.
Oh, good combination.
The flying knee.
Good block, straight count.
Nice knee to the body. Body kick, look at that.
Wow, swing and a miss. Wow. Black Mamba gets nailed by that head kick. Nice hook to the body. That punch was blocked.
Nice kick to the body.
Just about 1 minute remains in the first round.
Good jab.
Trying to get this fight down to the ground.
Good scramble.
Nice.
Excellent combination.
Whoa!
She's got her back now. And the round's over. And what a display of jiu-jitsu in that round.
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. Perfectly placed strike here, lands on target. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
You ready? You ready?
Second round.
Good inside leg kick.
That's a solid kick to the body. Joe, another kick to the body by Hernandez.
Good body shot there. Locks up the plumb.
They separate.
Trying to fight off a takedown here. We take a look at the striking accuracy for Downtown, landing 57% of her total strikes. And in guard.
And now she's stacking her.
And back up.
Hernandez gets caught with a kick.
That tie clinch again.
It looks like she grabbed a choke here. She may have to tap. This choke is getting tighter. And she's safe. Wow, that was a close choke.
Half guard.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. She had a nice sweep here and wound up on top in half guard.
Right hand.
Hernandez with the combination. Great job blocking that punch.
She continues to connect with her punches.
Oh, nice leg
kick. Downtown with a solid jab.
Very nice kicks. Gets away from the clinch.
That hook is blocked.
Great exchanges.
Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good. Nice sweep. Great transition to top position.
Half guard right now.
Mount! Full mount!
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Nice right hand.
Oh, big shot. Downtown's got the full mount again.
She gets her back. Back to the mount again. She gets back control again.
Why, it's full mount.
She's back up again.
There it is, swing and a miss. 15 seconds.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
Saved by the bell. That submission was tight. Black Mamba's still alive, surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very close submission attempt at the end of that round.
You ready?
5 minutes left in the fight. Who's gonna win this round? Black Mamba's left eye is starting to swell up.
Nice inside leg kick. Oh, there's big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Oh, head kick.
Wow. Huge kick.
Looking for the big finishing punch.
Oh, beautiful hook. Look at this, takedown.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish. Almost had the armbar.
Black Mamba's looking to isolate that arm.
Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that armbar locked in tight. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape.
Almost had the armbar.
Guillotine attempt. She got free of the choke.
Half guard now.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Hip escape, nice hip escape. She's moved back to full guard now. Transitions to full guard. Looking for an armbar, Mike. And her arm is free.
there's a reversal.
She executes a very nice sweep and winds up in guard. Looking for an arm triangle here, perhaps, Mike. She got out of the choke.
Back to their feet.
Downtown with a punch that connects. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, nice. And there's another one.
Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Big punch. Oh, that head kick landed.
Strong jab.
Good combination.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Beautiful right hook.
This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight. As the judges get set to render their decision, I have to say, I think that this one could go either way. This is a tough fight to score. Joe, this is a very close fight.
Without a doubt, I wouldn't want to be a judge in this fight. I don't know who won it, and I don't think it's fair to even call a winner. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
And with the decision,
ladies,
Bruce Buffer.
After three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 9-28. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Black Mamba.
Black Mamba earns the unanimous decision victory.